If you look to the north side of the island, I should have a little area circled on your maps. Everybody have my eyes on?
Negatory.
Negative, no. Standby.
Is it by a little house?
Yeah, 142.
There we go.
West of the airfield, of the airport, and west of the radio station. Alright. So yesterday, NATO had a couple days ago, NATO had a Blackfoot kind of flying around supporting them on certain operations. Well, their Blackfoot ended up getting shot down, and we know that it crash landed somewhere in those trees around Hill 142. We believe it was shot down by ISAS forces, so we know that we don't know if the pilot made it or not. So what we're going to do is we're going in there, we're going to find the crash, investigate it, look for any intel, see if maybe the pilot's still there. If not, look for any intel that might give away where he moved to, if he was captured, any of that type of stuff. So that's what your main objective is right now. If you guys do find any intel or anything like that, then your next objective is to go to wherever it is he says he's being held or being held captive or any intel that's obviously saying where he is. You guys should go over there and to basically rescue him and get him out of there alive. A-L-I-V-E, alive. Do not fucking shoot this guy. Alright, we have been doing very poor on completing our operations here. I think our last mission that we did was our first, or only like our second or third mission complete on here. We've done a total of like 7 or 8, and I think we've only completed 3 of them. So sooner or later, NATO's gonna not too happy with us, and we don't want them fucking against us. We don't want them pissed off at us. We like to fucking help out. We like to make money. So that's your mission. That's your mission right now.
Testing on 3-3.
That is a firm. Neat elevator music playing while flying helicopters. No, elevator music, not fly to the bumblebee. If it doesn't get shot down, that'd be awesome. I would love to use one of those attack UAVs, but let's go.
Three hundred.
We're down.
Dismount.
Take off. Be advised that he shot down the drone.
Acknowledge and follow.
Apollo to Ares.
Send it, Ares. I mean, send it, Apollo.
Be advised, I can have eyes on the Blackfoot. You have a three-man patrol, looks like, around the Blackfoot itself.
Copy that.
Correction, four-man. So one guy outside. You guys have one contact on the other side of the Black Foot.
Copy that.
That looks like all of them. Spitfire is on the rest Send traffic areas.
Like to arrange a pickup.
AFM will find a suitable LZ with the UAV and let you know. Harry's is Apollo. If you guys... on that bearing, you should hit a little village. I'll pick you up there.
Which village is that?
There's a little, like, area with a couple of buildings in it. A bearing of 287 or 285 from your position. These buildings are in front. I'm 500 meters out.
Copy that.
I might have to lose that person. I don't really want to. No, I should be right. Oh fuck it, I better make sure I'm safe with the way, isn't it? Oh fuck it.
Apollo, we are inbound from the east.
Hey fam, Apollo is on the ground. It's number four.
Alright, we're all up. Let's go to St. Louis.
St. Louis?
Yep, just drop us,
Did you say APC?
It's just...
APC, whatever.
Yeah, it was the destroyed one. Gonna spin it down. Well, we don't have a UAV either because I don't have a UAV terminal. Alright. Did Trauma get teleported in?
Yeah, I think so.
I'll try and lane. I'll try and get you as close as I can.
Gotcha. I'll put a little marker where I want to be, but it doesn't mean that's where you have to land. You know what I mean?
Yep. Oh. First off, I forgot how hilly this place is. I keep fucking going to the map and then all of a sudden there's a fucking mountain anyway.
Right.
We're good. I wasn't in the map this time, I was watching. It's like when you're driving along and then you all of a sudden you like look to see what's behind you and then all of a sudden there's a guy that's only doing 90 down the road when you're doing 110.
I peeked my head out and got shot.
Yeah. Alright, don't worry, that's where I was gonna try and land you anyway. I'll try and try and get you in the compound if the helicopter will fit.
I might.
My hand's fucking getting cold, so it's like starting to get hurt. Painful to fucking fly with a mouse.
Nah, shit. Get a joystick, dude.
I love flying with the mask.
I don't like flying helicopter joysticks, but I like doing flying shit.
Yeah. If I only had my track IR yet, I'd be happy.
Right? Being able to fucking peek around and shit.
Yeah.
Do everything in first person.
Hell lines.
I've seen a video where somebody could basically lean out of the helicopter and look down to land.
Yeah. That's what you should be able to do anyway.
Alright.
Alright. Gotta get low.
Yeah. Don't worry, I like low flying.
So do I, but not at fucking 300 kilometers.
Yeah. Well, it's like that mission where I was flying for a little bit in Sonoa. Doing some crazy ass aerial maneuvers.
Let's see.
Or basically almost crashing.
Alright, I'll probably land you right behind a compound.
Okay, yep. Might have to go quick. I might even have to rappel, I don't know.
We're taking a fire.
Oh shit.
Instruments are hit. I'm hit.
Set her down. Set her. Lower it, lower it, lower it, and I'll fucking jump out. You can fucking speed off.
We're fine. Happy?
Very.
Right. It's been okay. I have to get going, so we need to finish this quick.
Worst things were speaking of play that you got captured. My weapons for him is mini Viking. Viking.
What up?
And my weapons for you on this minigun?
Yeah. Just wait till we get a bit closer.
Yeah, for sure.
Archangel was killed.
You must have been really playing as that pilot.
Yep. Use the minigun to support the enemy, the friendlies, the enemy.
Yeah,
I see friendlies.
Oh, we're good for extract.
Yeah,
alright, we're extracting them, so get ready. Hey, Fern Aries, I'm coming in. Head to the northeast side of town.
Copy that, Apollo. Head down.
like that.